Flight status, unexceptional.
Detection systems, red normal.
Weapons active and ready to fire. We're within mission parameters.
Call it in, skip. We're good to go.
AIM attack to central. Request permission to proceed. Granted, but you have to move faster. Long range scanners have picked up opposition.
It's shield on course to intercept first. If you don't get there first, you may as well cost us the single greatest asset AIM has ever had.
What or who was that on our camera? Unknown, Agent Corner Man, but whoever he is.
Fight, you losers. There's no way he can take us out. No way!
Whoa! Like you have a clue.
Evacuate the movement!
No!
To where? He's a one-man army!
That the best fight you and your candy canes are capable of?
Not by a long shot! Might I remind you, gentlemen, that your shield, the finest, most highly trained operatives in the world, you're embarrassing me!
You'll have to find yourselves one.
Cause that little tinker toy you got
ain't worth the rest.
Can't look at me!
Hurry! Protocide needs us. Not anymore. Look at the debris. You couldn't possibly have... Oh.
Going my way, soldier? Amazing. Incredible. An entire shield assault force with level 1 weaponry decimated and didn't even break a sweat doing it.
Whatever we had believed in Protocide had just been raised by a factor of 10. It may sound trite, Director, but the world is ours for the taking. Thanks to you, Billups, having a mole-inside shield never proved to be so effective. Because I was so lucky enough to find Protocide's body inside a forgotten storehouse of military secrets. They had no idea what they were sitting on. Think about it, Director. Our boy was the prototype for Captain America, my first man to drink Super Soldier Serum. But the serum proved fatal thanks to AIM's technology. And the serum in his body, we brought him back. Too bad we don't know more about Captain America. If we did, we might be able to improve Protocide. He's probably some grunt who lives on a military base serving his whims for the president. All we have to do now is get the Omega compound from him, if he's still alive.
Could do this to Cap.
That makes two of us.
What about Omega?
You held on to it. Put it in your stasis carrier and get out of you.
Considering God.
Come on, Rogers. Wake up. Please don't do this to me, Steve. Please don't do this to me.
Sorry. Protocide, where is he?
Unknown. My first priority was Omega.
There it goes now, safe and sound.
At least we're out from under that threat, only to get a new one in Proside. The man's tough, one of the fastest and strongest that I've encountered. And the whole time they've re-grappled and standing at his life, like there's something personal between us.
Run a complete background and history of the individual known as Proside, no known alliances.
There is no such individual in our databanks.
Even Proside's behavior and speech are strange. And his slang was dated.
Stupid Jehoshaphat, you can't hit a man for that.
Maybe the shield database, maybe they have something on that.
Maybe, but I may know of a better source.
Right this way, sir. Time for an autograph? Me too. My grandfather says you saved his neck at Normandy.
Some other time, fellas. We're in a real rush.
It's okay. It's just an honor to see you in person. Not just because you helped my family, but because of what you represent to all of us. Do you ever get used to the adulation?
It's not that. It's the new respect for the nation that just happens to come my way, Jake. Come on, Cass is waiting.
You want my help? Amazing. The press has described you with the numerous qualities of remarkable nature, Captain America. Being a comedian was not among them.
You claim to have access to any and all the secrets, Cash. If information exists, you say you can find it. Now's your chance to prove it.
True enough, but I can fathom no particular reason to assist you.
Useless. I thought so.
Don't even think of trying to insult my pride. That's a tactic that won't work.
Does a lighter sentence appeal to you?
I am a computer code come to life. I'm told I have no right to a trial. In fact, rather than try me, they seem more intent on shutting me off.
Show them you can be an asset worth keeping by helping me.
You can't be serious. I don't care how much he helps you. I will not welcome him into S.H.I.E.L.D.
Why not? He could be your number one source of intelligence.
As well as my greatest threat. Besides, there's no record of Proside. There's nothing for him to find. Proside, you say?
You've heard of him?
Of course.
Prove it.
Who is this beanbag anyway?
Cash is able to connect with any computer hooked up to the internet. We locked horns a couple of weeks ago. There's no firewall. He can't penetrate. No recorded bit of information he can't call his own. If there's anything to be found on Proside, Cash will find it.
How? He's not hooked into anything. Wireless. I've referenced millions and millions of personnel files and cross-referenced them in ways normal computers can't. I found your man.
Details?
He's not the product of today. Or even the last 50 years. He is from the simpler, earlier half of the century.
Like me.
A contemporary of yours, Captain. Let me show you. Visuals add so much, don't you think? May I introduce Private Clinton McIntyre? By all accounts, he, not you, should have been Captain America.
But that's absurd. There was no candidates named McIntyre.
You might have access to a lot, Cash, but no one knows about Captain America. The details of creation are known to only one man, him. True, the particulars, such as your friend's true name, appear to be elusive. But I know plenty about the initial failure, about Operation Prototype. Let me introduce you to Professor Abraham Erskine, the inventor of the Super Soldier Serum. General Richard Phillips, your first liaison to the Army. And General Manfield Saunders, the man who wanted his own Captain America.
I never even heard of Saunders, and I was there.
Well, that doesn't necessarily mean you know everything.
What games are you up to?
You're the one who wanted answers. Don't blame the messenger if you don't like them.
It was the early 40s.
The entire world was at war, and that war's eventual outcome was in doubt. Operation Rebirth, the creation of the ultimate soldier, was designed to tip the odds in Allies' favor.
The fourth candidate is in transit and will arrive tomorrow. Once he arrives, we will begin.
What if it doesn't work, your scheme? We'll be back to square one.
I am quite confident of my work, General Saunders.
With a sick weekly 4F subject, why not a strong rookie?
General Saunders, the personality profile as our subject is the result of months of research. He is the real candidate.
Erskine, your candidate is a panty waste. If this fails,
General Saunders, you would well remember that the Professor Erskine is the finest bioscientist alive today. He wants this experiment his way.
I suggest we come tonight. Tomorrow's a big day.
As you wish, General Phillips.
Are they gone?
Idiots! They're baking everything on a puny weakling and interested on documented formula.
Fortunately for us, Ergenstein keeps it here. And I'm more fortunate that I recognize the value of a good test subject. Bring my candidate in, soldier. Bring me Clinton McIntyre.
Yes, sir!
McIntyre, but his personality profile
doesn't match up with Erkenstein's demands. As a physical specimen, he's perfect. In this works, he'll be a far stronger super soldier than Erkenstein's whiny candidate.
Ready to go, McIntyre?
Anything to avoid the firing squad.
Such is the fate of a man who kills his commanding officer.
The man was ordering us all to certain death. I don't hitch up to die in a French forest. No, sir. The fact my gun went off was just an accident.
Of course.
Routinely offer extreme cases like yours in more than it, since if they are corporate in experiments. Here's yours. Drink up.
This ain't no mustard gas or the radiation stuff I heard about, is it?
On the contrary, drink it. I'm sure you'll be delighted with those results.
Here goes nothing.
Erkenstein is ridiculously secretive about his formula, as though spies lurk around every corner. Much as I dislike the man, that was a remarkable piece of work.
It's the strongest chemical potion ever created by man. If this pans out, McIntyre's reflexes, strength, speed, stamina, and overall physical condition will be second to none. He'll be the first of any our army to our superior soldiers who'll bury Hitler and his troops.
I.
She's getting bigger! It's working!
You didn't tell me you'd be ripping my guts out. I'll get you from this, Saunders. I'll kill you all!
Something's wrong. He. He's out of control! Bring him down before he wrecks the whole lab!
I can't take it! Gotta get out of here! Make the brain go away! I can't stand it!
McIntyre, you moron! You expose everything!
Erskine was out of his mind to think this would work. All he does is create monsters!
Nice try, Saunders. But I got me a shield.
I guess this closes the door on the experiment.
Watch it, General Phillips is coming.
Saunders, good heavens, man, what have you done?
You should thank me for proving that it doesn't work.
Fool!
These two are more addictives Erskine has to put in immediately after subject drinks it. You killed that man, Saunders, and I'll see you hang for it.
No matter how bad this is, I won't stop this experiment, no matter how the price. Operation Rebirth must proceed.
Incredible. There was another.
This is a digitized simulation. Cash could be lying about all of it. If all this really happened, what could have brought McIntyre back? Who restored him to life?
A mystery I'll leave you to unlock.
Come on, Jack. Let's go find Protocide.
You cannot beat him, you know. He's stronger than you, more savage. A ruthless, immortal killer even before drinking the serum. He may be right, you know.
That's never stopped me before,
and it won't stop now.
Satisfied?
Very well done, Cash. Very well done.
I know who you are, Clinton McIntyre.
Don't you ever say that name again.
Only if you give me that tester.
What do you think, I'm a child? Why don't you say we handle this like real super soldiers? Shield versus shield.
Super Soldier. We haven't dealt with the Winter Soldier.
Lucky.